Hi, this is AJ from Deck Explorer. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the Total Theme color palette to apply backgrounds and colors to your builder elements. So if we go to the Total Theme panel, go to Color Palette. This is where you can add all your colors. So for example, I've added one right here. I'm just going to edit it to change it a bit. All right. And you can add as many colors as you want. So let's just go ahead and add another one. All right. Now when you're in the color admin, you can see right here, each color has a slug. This slug can be used to apply the color to different elements. And the theme uses the WordPress Gutenberg standard for its class conventions. So for example, if you want to apply a specific text color, you would use a class name called has, and then the palette color, dash color. Or if you want to apply it as a background, you would do has dash the slug dash background color. So for example, let's grab this purple color palette. And then we're going to edit this text block, and we're going to give it a background using that color palette. So we're going to go to class name here, or do has, then paste in our palette slug, and then a background color, and save. So you can see now that color palette is applied here. Let's go ahead and make this text white as well, and click update. Now the benefit of doing this is now whenever you change your color in here, it'll automatically update on the site. So let's just make this one green now. We can even rename it if we want. Then we refresh the front end, you can see it updates. So while you can edit elements and add custom colors right here via the WPBakery background setting, using your palette color classes right here will just make it a whole lot easier managing a lot of elements and just keeping your colors consistent.